Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add rounded corners to a shape in Adobe Photoshop. You might want to add rounded corners to your shapes to make them look more stylish. We'll have two slightly different ways to add rounded corners, and thankfully the methods are nice and easy to do, so it won't take us too long. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the methods. Load up Photoshop and first add in the shape you want to add the rounded corners on. With it added, first make sure the shape layer is selected and that you are in the shape tool. The first way to add rounded corners is to use the small circle icon near one of the corners. Click and hold on that and drag inwards to round the corners. If you hold down the Alt key or the Option key on a Mac, it will just change the selected corner. The second way to add the rounded corners is to again select the shape and then go to the Properties window. If you don't see this, click on the Window tab at the top and then select Properties from the list. In here, you can click and drag on one of the corners to change how rounded they are. You can also change each value manually here as well in terms of pixels. And so that is how to add rounded corners to a shape in Adobe Photoshop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store. The link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.